Hello everyone, this is Miss Tina. Welcome back to our story time. Hello, 大家好，我是 Tina 姐姐。欢迎大家回到我们的听故事学英文时间。今天 Tina 姐姐带来一本故事书 An Enchanting Story of Magic and Friendship. 听 An Enchanting Story of Magic and Friendship. 听今天带来的本故事书是很迷人的故事，有关魔术还有友谊的故事哦。它的故事叫 Pin 就是这个紫色小小的东西，然后它就是有魔法的哦。它跟这小女孩之间有着浓浓深深的友谊哦。我们来看这本故事书在讲什么吧。 Let's go. I have friend and in my neighborhood Once there was a funny thing, a purple thing, a thing with wings. It lived with lots of other things. Things just like him, they all went ping. 很久很久以前呐、啊，有一个很可爱的生物哦。这个生物是紫色的。然后呢，有其他跟它一样的生物都一起住在一起哦。他们呐、啊。还有小小的翅膀，而且所有的动物、所有的生物们都很喜欢彼此哦。你们看，他们玩得好开心哦。他们叫什么名字呢？他们就叫做 Pin 这个名字。看，还有妈妈正在织毛线呢。I kept friend, and in my neighborhood. One day, the thing was rather bored.Being small and quite ignored, he wanted like to have some zing. So off he fluttered, whooping ping. 有一天啊，这个紫色的小朋友呢，他觉得好无聊哦，因为他很小，然后常常被人家忽略。他想要他的生活充满着其他的事情，一些其他好玩的事情，所以呢，他就挥动他的小翅膀飞出去了，发出ping的声音哦。他要去探险，他会去哪里探险呢？我们来看看哦。I have friend, in my neighborhood. He found his way to Effie's house and sneak in quiet as a mouse.But Effie saw the little thing and picking up the thing squeal, ping! 接着、啊、他找到一个房子，好漂亮的房子哦。这个房子原来是 Effie 的家耶。他就偷偷的从窗户偷偷的进来哦，而且很安静，就像小老鼠一样，没有声音哦。但是 Effie 还是看到这个很奇怪的生物，并且把它抱起来。然后呢 ，Effie 就按按他的肚子，他就发出 ping 的声音。I have friend, and live in my neighborhood. In my neighborhood, she showed her mom the little chap, but thing was scared, got in a flap to Effie's head. The thing declining, there, she shouted, thing trembled, ping.结果 Effie 呢，就想把这个小小的生物给他妈妈看。这个很小很小的生物很紧张啊，因为第一次看到别的人啊，他就很紧张，挥动他的小翅膀，躲在 Effie 的头发里面啦。Effie 就说：“妈妈，妈妈，这里啦，你看看这里，这是什么东西呀？”结果啊，那个小生物紧张，一直在乒乒乒乒乒乒乒乒，他一边发抖，一边发出乒的声音，他好紧张哦。我们还是不要吓他好了，他还小嘛。I have friend, in my neighborhood. Effie took the thing to school. All her friends said, wow, that's cool. The music teacher said, let's sing. That new boy too. So thing trill, ping.Effie 呢，就把这个小生物放在他的书包，跟他一起去上学。 他其他的朋友都说，哇，这是什么生物啊，太酷了吧。他们在上音乐课的时候呢，音乐老师说，好啦，大家一起来唱歌，包括那新来的小男孩，你也要唱歌哦。所以这个小生物就跟着唱，乒乒乒乒乒乒乒乒乒，他也好开心的学唱歌呢。I have friend, 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 and in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood. In dance class after school was done, Miss Tutu spied a purple thing. Thing leaped as if his leg were spring. She cried, bravo! Thing crusty, ping! 接着在跳舞的课，在舞蹈课，舞蹈课啊，是课后的课，就是下课之后才会上的舞蹈课哦。然后也下课了，他们在上舞蹈课的时候， Miss Tutu 呢，就看到这个紫色的生物。这个紫色的生物啊，它在转动它的脚，然后学其他人的芭蕾舞的动作哦。Miss Tutu 说，哇，你做的太棒了。这个紫色生物说，我叫做 Ping， 我做的很棒吧。I have friend, 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 and in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood. Abby took the thing to pray. He put on such a grand display of other carpets on the swing. He wheeled and spun and giggled, ping! Abby 啊，接着呢，带着 thing 出去游乐场玩。Ping 好厉害哦，他在空中做着体操耶。他就从荡秋千咻做个很漂亮的体操落地动作哦。他一边转一边转圈圈，一边发出 giggle giggle 在笑的声音呢。最后他说 Ping， 所有的小孩子都觉得他好厉害哦。 I have friend, 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 and in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood,In my neighborhood. At bedtime, Abby said goodnight, laid down her head, turned out the light. Then folded up his tiny wing, fell fast asleep, and snored. Ping! Good night, sleep tight, Abby and Ping. 在睡觉时间， Abby 呀、啊、就跟 Ping 说晚安咯。她躺下她的床，然后把灯关上。这个紫色的小生物啊，把它的翅膀收起来，很快的睡着，还打呼了，发出乒的声音耶。他们在睡觉，我们就不吵他们咯。晚安 ，Abby 跟 Ping。I have friend, 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 and in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood. But late one night, thing couldn't sleep.He tossed and turned and counting sheep. Once more, his head was full of zing. So up he jumped and hoot, ping. 但是啊，有一天晚上很晚很晚了，这个 thing 啊，紫色生物还是不能睡觉。他转来转去，甚至还数羊，还是没有办法睡觉。他整个脑袋也发出了电波的声音耶。所以呢，他就跳出来，然后去找这个电波是从哪边发出来的呢？ I have friend, 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 and in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood. And then as Abby snored in bed, the thing went to explore the shed. He got all tangled up in string. Thing need help, he cried out, ping!接着啊，这个紫色生物趁着 Abby 在睡觉打呼的时候，他就偷偷出来冒险。在他的旁边啊，看到一个小房子，他就飞进去。没想到他被缠绕的毛线缠绕住了啦！他需要帮忙，他就开始一边哭一边叫说：“ping！” 有人会听到他的求救声音吗 ？I have friend, 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 and in my neighborhood.In my neighborhood, in my neighborhood, from all around came purple thing, flutting their purple wing, led there by the king of things. who signed a thing. Pull a thing squeak, ping. 接着啊，突然周围啊，所有的紫色生物都出现了耶！他们挥动他们的翅膀，然后往丁这边飞过来，也帮丁把缠绕的毛线拿掉了。这边是国王，这个紫色生物的国王就看着这个小紫色生物，叹了一口气。这个紫色生物呢，知道他做错事情了，他就叹了一口气说：“拼，对不起了，我不该不听你们的话，乱跑的，让你们担心了。” I have friends, 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 and live in my neighborhood. In my neighborhood, in my neighborhood. Things knew that it was time to fly, so he and Abby said goodbye.She kissed a red, tearful thing. He hugged her tight and whispered, "Ping." Although quite sad to see him go, one thing that only Abby knew, if any time she calls out "Ping," a thing appear, a thing called "Ping." 这个紫色小生物知道啊，这现在啊，它应该要离开了，它应该要飞离这边了。它呢，跟 Abby 就说。拜拜 ，Abby 呢？给这个紫色小生物一个充满眼泪的一个吻，然后这个紫色小生物抱着它，紧紧的就小小声的说：“我的名字叫 Pin， 你要记得我。”虽然这件事情很难过 ，Abby 必须让这小的紫色生物走，但是有一件事情 Abby 知道：任何时间、任何地点，只要它叫 Pin。这个紫色小生物都会出现哦。I have friend, 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 and in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood, in my neighborhood. 今天要介绍的单字是 friendship, friendship, F-R-I-E-N-D-S-H-I-P, friendship, friendship 就是友谊的意思哦。希望我们学到这个单字，也喜欢这个故事。我们下次见，拜拜。